Hello everybody, welcome back to The Binding of Isaac After Plus. Last episode, we did a successful Mega Satan run with the Keeper without Swallowed Penny, no less. And we're really talking Jews. That's cool. We'll do random. If it lands on the Keeper, then so be it. We're just gonna go hunt some items now. Still don't know which one items I actually still need, but... yeah. Well, said I'd do it. So there you go. The suffering of the Keeper isn't done yet. We shall continue onwards. Yeah, extra trinket space. That could be useful. Ow. If I die, I'm re-rolling the character again, by the way. I'll leave the money, I guess. 3 pots from bombs worth it, I guess. I should wait until I get all of them. There might be even better opportunities.
Yeah, spider.
If you could, like, stop. Come on, explode over there. Do it! Do it! Explode! Blow up the pots! Be the hero I need you to be. No, not you. You just stay away from everything. Come on, explode! I think these might be the kinds that don't explode. Politics. The sad part is that we elected dumb ones too. No. Well, this is gonna not be good for things and such. Mom's razor, not really a amazing item, but no need to leave it behind. Okay, so we can do a few pots. And we get absolutely jack. I think you're the one that shoots bombs that hurt on contact. Yep, there's one of them. We get a range up. Hey, Hitler's not a bad guy. I mean, he killed Hitler. That's gotta count for something. I think there was another spot where I wanted to use a bomb on. Where was it? Was the one with the pots on the side. What room was that? What room? This one? Yeah, this one. It's how you look at things, I guess. Okay, so nothing here. At least we got fancy new booties on. Troll bombs. Oh. Okay, so we can probably go at every single pot we come across because we now have a few extra bombs. Might as well do this. and see things. Flat penny will get me more keys than that one will save me. Okay, so we can get our key pieces. We actually don't need the key piece, so we don't need to go as far as we usually do. But we should still make use of these because money, potential angel item, you know, all that good stuff. That was a good bomb. That's cool. It's not what I really wanted from that, but don't need to blow that up until we get hit. Well, he wouldn't know. Wait. Never mind. Guess he wasn't the great one. Nightlight ain't bad. You guys handle your defeat, and I'll just go and kill myself now. There was a movie about one of those as well, I think. It was kind of stupid because, I mean, spoiler, you kind of know it doesn't work. That name. Yeah, I think that's the one. It wasn't a bad movie, but I mean, you know it's not working. Alright, there's our item room. So, we're going to Shoal. Going for the lamb kill. In the dark room. That's the goal here. Other than that, new items. That's ramming speed, isn't it? Let's get screwed. Oh, it actually is a speed up. Is that gonna stay that way? Huh, it is. Oh, ramming speed isn't air. Never mind. Never mind, never mind, never mind. I thought it was the other item. It's Taurus that I was thinking of. So let's go and do this. Hopefully not get hit. Monstro on floor 2, as is per usual. I guess the speed up isn't too bad. Keeper starts with lower speed after all. Which may affect your dodging capabilities. We'll get another speed up. But a Krampus fight for a lump of coal would be ideal here. Nope, instead we get some flies. Alright, let's go do that angel room doohickey thing. Not sure if there's any point to it though. We already had a devil room, so let's leave that. It was becoming a competition. Who could assassinate Hitler the most? Well, you can only do it once, but. A stone chest. Wow, what an honor. Alright, so it doesn't look like we're going to be getting anything here. Yeah, at this point it's the angels and we don't have to fight them. Okay. What was in the shop anyway? Pay to play and a nightlight. Catacombs. That's a cool room. Get him, fly army. Oh, that didn't last long. Ow. Well, at least the razor did something. Ow. No. Go away now. No money for us. Still no money for us. And this is where we die. Most likely. Yep. Let's start off on a cellar though. There we go. Stop creeping through the cracks, you stupid spiders. Oop, oop, oop. Can I get to you normally? No, probably not. There you go. Eep, shouldn't have picked that up. Yep. Ooh, golden poop. That's one heck of a beard. Too bad the guy's dead, though. The most interesting man in the world. And who would that be? Although, speaking of the most interesting man in the world, apparently Epic Sax guy made a return during Eurovision. I never actually personally watched it, but... Ooh, luck ups. I like... Might as well leave the money down in case I get hit here. A rune. An Algis rune. Are we just talking about Chuck Norris now? Because we have a self-sacrifice room. That's why I don't take luck ups yet. The box of stuff. And I just picked up that money for no reason. Cool. Well, to go throw ourselves on some spikes. Oh my god. I see money, I pick it up. I can't help it. We'll take the luck up pennies first. Get that sweet, sweet luckin'. Ah, that was a normal. That was a normal one. Alright. Cool, cool, cool. I picked up the money again. Hello. I'm assuming that's hello again. Yeah. I mean, I suppose... Nun's habit with wooden nickel is roughly half that. I think I found a few already, but I don't know the exact details. I'm kind of more like we'll see it when we get them. A red chest. Ooh. A troll bomb. Ooh. I don't know why it starts with negative luck. Yeah, but piggy bank doesn't always pay out as the keeper. Just another... smack in the face for us, I guess. I picked up money, I can hit the specs again. Not even getting the blessing, which is kind of stupid. At least we're getting stuff. Gotta love stuff. Okay, there's a troll bomb, which means we can leave now. Nice move, jerkwad. He was coming straight at me.
He was out to get me.
A severe waste of bombs until you actually do get swallowed penny out of it that way. Alright, that's the end of that. Yep. Okay. Then we run away cowardly because we are not able to handle females. I think that's good. I keep forgetting which one is giving you a double charge to Ruma, which one allows you to hold a double charge. Mother is watching you. How dare she? I have my privacy. Burning basement. Oh, there's a dude up there too. Just drop hearts for me, please. I have no use for the HP up. Yeek. He knows when you've been bad. He knows if you've been good. It's Batman. Duha. Psych. Oh, come over here. I need you to... There we go. Lazy worm. And it's not the item. Well, the battery is not what I was hoping it would be. Well, if you ever do switch space bar items, it will become useful, I guess. Unless we switch for the candle, which is generally my go-to space bar item. Active item. Whatever. Come on, good item. Mystery. Sad bombs. Me. More mystery. All right, everybody. Pick left or right. I'm not going to open one right now, but I am going to buy one eventually. Left or right. You guys can do it. I don't trust myself. Go for the pirate hat. Always go for the pirate hat. I'm not getting out of this one. Thank you. Charm of a vampire. Well, if you can just pick any hat. If you want a beanie, and let the propeller it on. Huzzah for bizarre logic. Fezzes are cool. Neither did I, but there's probably something behind it. You feel blessed. I don't feel any different though. Cool. Alright, so did we get an answer on that left or right thing? Raggedy Man. Wow, that's coincidental. We're just talking about referencing Doctor Who, and there's another one. Raggedy Man. Left the two spiders alive, which means I'm probably gonna get hit on this. Yeah. No, I didn't even bother going after that one. Might as well try to kill you then. See if you can get some more money in. Black poop doesn't abide by the rules, normal poop does. Alright, I'm gonna have to pick myself, aren't I? If it's the wrong one, I'm blaming you guys. Mom's key. Could be worse. Are we done with that self-sacrifice room? I think we are not. I don't recall troll bombs, at least. Huh. So less is now more affects wooden nickel. Cool. I did not know that. That's, oh jeez. Alright, take your picks, people. I don't know. Few more seconds now. First one to say anything gets it. Unless he says nothing. Sad part is one of these might be a new item and I would never know. Alright, we got nothing then. Take a shovel. Yeah, that's gonna help. We're gonna take the right one. Holy mantle. Boom. We're done. Well, done might be a bit of a strong word, but... So... I guess that makes this guy already better than the loss to them. Because now I can take 2 hits per room. And I can start going to curse rooms now too. Yay! Hooray! And things. Unless it's the other type of thread, English thread. I already got toothpicks as well, so that doesn't count either. Kind of should have blown up the angel statue. If not, because I don't actually need the key, just because having the key gives you a better chance for an angel deal. Well, this room is only going to take forever now. Love it. Well, that was a little bit unnecessarily dangerous. Only a little bit, though. I already have the toothpicks. I can't take a pick anymore. Or at least there's no point. Yeah, it looks like, Less now more works on wooden nickel. Cool. And since we don't have a map, I'll probably just forget where all the money's at, so I was gonna use wooden nickel whenever I can. There's Gemini just sitting there. Alright. Justice.
Justice.
Go get him, you evil twin. Or are you the good one? Who can tell? There goes Holy Mantle again. I mean, you're together when you're born and you're not dead in the womb, so... Maybe it's a crappy evil twin who wants to kill you but is unable to. Then again, he's got his eyes closed, so maybe he doesn't really know where to go yet in life. I don't know. Nature's mysteries and all that jazz. Hey, no, you don't get it. You cannot pile on top of me, that's just plain rude. There's a room I haven't been to yet. Yoink. Get back here. really matters is gone again. Sharp holds the nun's habits. I have already had the other item, so nun's habit is good for us. If we do get hit, it'll fill up our wooden nickel. But I still need to find the item room, I think. Which isn't here. Go get him. Alright. Later. Hey, there you go. You know what I expect of thee. Item rooms, right. Those are a thing. Maybe it's up there. Nope, because apparently I've already been here. I hate not having a map. Actually, I'm more like annoyed by it. I don't really have a specific hatred towards not having a map. But I'd rather not have it be a thing. To the left? That's new. There goes Holy Mantle. We're probably gonna get hit here again. This is a rather annoying room after all. Meh. Couldn't keep the double chances up. So we would have been dead if not for Holy Mantle there. I can go into these now too. And find out they are filled with flies and spiders. How cool was that? Anyway, finally find the item room. That is the beggar. I don't think I want you. Okay, we'll use bombs then. Fine. Piggy bank, sure. Alright, so we're going full on survival build, it seems. Holy Mantle, Wooden Nickel, Piggy Bank, Charm of a Vampire. Live. Live. That's... that... was that Bumbo? I thought it was the normal beggar. Yeah, I think the normal beggar has a body on Tycon. Nah. Still, we don't want Bumbo taking our money. We need that to survive. Which would be preferable to death? I still haven't gotten all three beggars either. It apparently does something cool when you do get them. Swallowed Penny, yeah, amongst others. I mean, there's still 9 lives and stuff too. Wow, we got a 36% chance. Look at that. Oh, I'm gonna take the mark, I think. Because risk. Woo! We're bound to find an HP up somewhere, right? But I might as well start taking pills then.
Question marks?
Taking the question marks pill, apparently. What? We have Holy Mantle. We can take another hit. So what if it doesn't become GG, though? What if I just find an HP upgrade? Let's leave. I'm pretty sure I cleaned house here. So basically, you can never be wrong on that, and the first time you mention it, it's kind of pointless. Yeah. Why not? Alright, so the Hunt for HP upgrade is on. You just can't take Devil Dealers as the keeper that often. So when, you know, you kind of got a small chance to do it, you wait, what? What card did I just use there? I'm pretty sure that was not supposed to happen the way it did. I thought I used the card to go to the shop. That is true as well, though I have done so in the past, especially with this character. Be the ideal outcome for this pill be a tears up. What's it gonna be? Damage down. Or bad gas. Tears up, okay.
Tears.
Oh yeah. It is on. I didn't know you could drop so low. I thought having triple shot would up the soft, the hard, no. Soft cap. No, the hard cap. Apparently it doesn't, but then again, the keeper doesn't actually start with triple shot because you lose it if you change characters. Just lost Holy Mantle. Gotta start being more careful. No reason to wait on wooden nickel. We'll never need it for healing. Yeah. The game wants me to kill myself. Well, that's another tears up. It'd be stupid not to. Need to blow up the shopkeeper. Yeah, might as well blow him up. Can't do anything with the flight, but yes. Yes, 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 without sword and no less. Still, I don't think it's my biggest accomplishment in this game as of yet, though. Tonsil. Not sure what that does. We'll take it with us. Alright, now if this boss could give me an HP up, then we're pretty much set. Yeah, I know. I just don't pay too much attention to it. The hollow shouldn't be too difficult to kill. Come on, HP up. It could be an HP up. It's an HP up. And a damage up too. Speed went back to blah, Akabut. We're back. Which means we could take another deal with the devil. Right. And on that side note, a man got punched in the face today, making the world's dumbest joke. Police are still trying to figure out what joke he made to determine whether or not the defendant goes free.
The lovers.
A tenner. More room for picking up stuff. Dollar bills, y'all. Which means we may as wait. No, it's fine. Do we want the ladder? Nope. Actually, yeah, because I want to keep Tonsil around. I don't know why. I think it's going to allow me to do great things. Right. Ow. Damn. I don't think I've ever had this much rate of fire without Soy Milk as the keeper. You think it's really cool, it just removes or like shuffles your aesthetics. I don't really see what's so fun about them. Especially because the way you look and kind of let you know what you're on. Well, what's on your character. So, yeah. I wouldn't really call it really cool. I like seeing how messed up my character can get, let's just put it that way. Ooh, chestception. Alright, prediction of the day, I'm going to completely forget that I have the ladder. It's one of those items that you quickly glance over. And what caused the eruption there? Yeah, two. What caused that Necronomicon effect? Tonsil? I don't need it just yet. Oh, it's Mom's wig. Which won't really be all that helpful. Fortune teller, we can gamble for a wooden nickel. Swallowed penny. Not bad.
Justice.
Every time they say justice, I need to think about the farmer from Courage the Cowardly Dog. I think his name was Justice? I don't think it was pronounced Justice. Man, talk about nightmare fuel, huh? The chance of getting the exact item combination that you're looking for is quite slim, though, isn't it? Talking about Courage the Cowardly Dog being solid nightmare fuel. I'm pretty sure I'm not wrong. There's a few episodes of that series that I'll never forget. And parents just let us watch those. Cartoon Network will never be what it used to be. That being one of them. And for some reason, the one with the barber tripped me up tremendously as well. The adversary is getting his butt whooped. Hey, don't do that. Ever. Ah, motor transformation. That's quick. The wig. The underwear. What else? You only have two mom items. Yeah, most of the voice are... Seriously though, why do you have the mom transformation already? The underwear? The wig? What's the third mom item? Hey, look, it's the shovel! Alright, let's go. Hey, look, we can't see our health. Why would Styles have to be here, I wonder? Did take him for a fan? Then again, were we really fans of that? I mean, I guess so. Thanks for the reminder. Oh yeah. Was it an active item then? Because it's not showing up in the list. I don't know. That's one way of doing it. Oh, you could just remind me whenever I forget about picking something up that I could get to with the ladder. Sure. Well, there's our boss already. Let's check our shop. We'll probably have to fight greed in there. We came to this floor with a lot of money anyway, so no. We have tear detonator, which is not good. Oh, this is the mom fight, okay. Zombies. Okay. I need to remember going to Shoal Chera Room. Well, don't mind if I do. So I got an abundance which I can use to duplicate item. I don't think it works in Deal with the Devils, but I'm willing to give it a go. No, I don't think it works. I think you need Diplopia for that. Yes, which means we need the negative here. Look, I'm right on time for boss rush. No, wait, no. We're 15 minutes late. Whoops. Okay. Take the negative. a bit of luck that stays up there, we should be able to remember it. So we're forgetting an item room. Whatevs. Whoops.
Oh well.
It probably was an active item anyway. That's the way I deal with doing stuff like that. Don't worry about it. It was bad anyway. I wasn't the only one that missed it. Yay! Hello. You did, but then I read it and I completely forgot about it again. My short-term memory can sometimes be really short. I think I'll be able to remember the shoal bit. The ladder is still useful. I guess I should keep the money and play the beggars. There's a town called Batman. They actually sued the franchise for using their name. Like, what did you actually think was gonna happen when you tried that one out? There's a lot of fun town names. Learned a few of them through GeoGuessr. What a game that was. Next stop, hell. So you dress for the occasion. And you arrive there and... I think there's also, besides the planet, the town of Uranus, or is your bum or something. Ooh, it's an HP upgrade. I think. I kind of don't want... I think it's going to be the heart, but I don't know. 100% sure. And we got a good thing going here, so... Sounds like a party. I'm gonna have to make so many trips back to those demon beggars. Ugh. Mom Gerda. For some reason, every time I read that, I need to think of hillbillies. I don't know why. I just do. It's weird. Ooh, I'll take the risk. Let's do it. Multidimensional buddy. Alright. And we have magic mushroom. There we go. Okay, let's do the demon beggars then. Must be a blast if you want to send a letter or something. Could you spell it for me? Fudge you! I want to say why, but... Eh. A Joker call. We can do double Joker cards. No, I want to keep the Algis rune with me. Pop, pop. Pop, pop. It is kind of weird how you can remember certain things even though they're like completely useless. It's gonna be a blast to get my gear out of this place too. Could you just like just pay out before the entire thing? Okay, you know what? Let's start bringing stuff outside. No need to keep this all cluttered. Take that one too. There we go. The money can stay in here. Contract from Baloo. Succubus. I believe in you. Still. Missing page 2. Okay, so you want the Aldous rune, the Jera rune, the trinket, and that's that. Alright, so we left that room a little bit stronger than we left it. Few more items under our belt. Suppose not, but I should probably check if this was an HP up. Yep. Plain and simple. Was there an arcade? No. Womb 2. We also have full money. I think once we get to Shoal, the ladder becomes unimportant because I don't think there's holes there. Didn't need to use the key, but we're not going to the cathedral, so we don't actually need this many keys either. Yay! Hooray for wastefulness. Hey, look up. That's why we could still use money, I guess. Not closing anymore. Alright. Still not entirely sure what Tonstalls does. We're just dragging it away, or dragging it along for comedy, I guess. Ansus. I can double the Ansus, use one here, or use one on the next floor.
Yera.
Yeah, it's pretty good. Okay. Just speed us along a bit. I know we have a self-sacrifice room, but ooh. Oh, we lost Holy Mantle there. Yeah, I'll go to him. HP up. I am errors. Oh look, it's a 2 of diamonds cards. Thanks, lads. because we got bombs to spare. Whee. That probably made no difference in travel time at all. So that just happened. See what happens when you just stop worrying. Is there anything I need to grab before I leave? Nope, down to show. It's interesting how I only get informed about what a trinket does after I ditch it permanently. don't feel bad about it, but it's just fun. So the Isis rune on Seuss rune is pointless because we don't have a map. Well, there's another floor to go. So what do we have to keep us alive? We got wooden nickel, swallowed penny. Holy mantle, nun's habits. To go with wooden nickel.
Yeah.
A lot of bad stuff is gonna have to need to happen for us to die. Yet it is still. Oh yeah, we got piggy bank too. Forgot about that one. Yeah. Can't really swallow a penny behind as the keeper. You'd probably be shot on the spot. I suppose you could count the... Oh, that's our other item. The key. Mom's key. That's it. We got Mom's key as well, which can double the payout from wooden nickel. Well, six survival items, yeah, but if wooden nickel says you're pretty much done anyway. We can still only use wooden nickel once. I mean, yes, we can use it going in, we can use it again when we get hit, but... Check for another luck up, I guess. Oh yeah, we also have the Algis rune. Wooden nickel paid out, good. Timing on this is wrong as always. No, actually nailed it for once. He's having fun, you can tell. We got hit. And we win. Yep. Hey, look, we can see Ansos. All right, let's go left through the secret room and then do other shenanigans.
Shenanigans.
Well, this wasn't too bad of a route. Bendy brimstone. Nope, curvy brimstone. I guess we got contract from below as well. Although that's not really a survival item. It's not like we need money for room-to-room combat. Yeah, we broke the game now. Just me, or is it dark in here? It's curse of darkness on the dark room floor. Some twisted sense of irony going on in there. Chub chub!
Hurrah!
Alright, lamb. Time for you to get your butt kicked. Got a payout from wooden nickel. You're toast. Would you like to do a victory lap? Nope. Would you like to go to Delirium?
Yep.
I think I will. Whee. Oh my god, you see how big his head became? The Void. And apparently it's dark here too, even though it didn't mention anything about a curse. Nope. Ah, there we go. Somebody turned on the lights. Rib of Greed. Feels greedy. Prevents greed from showing up in stores, not that we are getting any more stores. What was this thing? I think that's... yeah, okay. More damage and stuff when your thing is empty. It's not bad. May as well make it a big victory lap for the Keeper, I guess. Come on, small rock. Well, it ain't mine. But that is a nice song, I guess. No. And you did. So, a round of applause to myself, as we now have all the sticky notes filled out. I don't think I'll be needing the ladder anymore, but you know, I guess I can appreciate the reminder. Now let me just immediately fight the Lily. Well, I guess we can get some more items, but we'd be surprised if we get anything new. So we got hot bombs and sad bombs. Don't know how the logic on that works, but we have it. There you are. There we go. Right, double payout from that. Come hither, so I may smite thee as well. We lost Holy Mantle, we immediately got hit as well. Another payout from Wooden Nickel though. Got hit again. Piggy Bank paid out on that one. Got hit again. Piggy Bank paid out. Wooden Nickel hit as well. If we were playing with a loss now, we would have been toast. Mama Gertie. We might still be toast, but at least not as quick. I'm glad I managed to do this with the Keeper through the Aldous runes and Sag Daggers. My god. Fun time too, though. Double Alge's rune powered up with a tarot cloth is a little bit insane. So. I'm just glad I didn't have to do that. Yeah, I know I have Alge's. If I'm far away from money, I'll pop that. Where'd he go again? Oh, there's a thing there. He's going insane. That thing is still here. Oh, we can still damage this. So I might as well take the hits to the ow. Algies. Oh, great. Now there's two of them. See if you can stab him with the back of our knife here. It's not the easiest thing to do, admittedly, but he can't harm us. We can harm him. May as well make the best of him. Come here. There we go. The butter knife for the win, indeed. Well, that's it. If that wasn't the fine finisher for the Keeper, I don't know what it is. The character that haunted me for so long, we got two runs in with a row. One for the Mega Satan one, and the other one for the Lamp, where we went on to kill Delirium once more as well. Let's look through. Screw that. Let's just appreciate what we've accomplished. Full sticky notes all around. Woo! Cool. Which means from here on in, I can just start doing random runs. Or I should start doing green mode with Isaac, but that's gonna get stale so fast, it's not even gonna be fun anymore. Anyway, that's going to do it for this episode, though. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you're still in the series. Feel free to support by commenting, liking, and or subbing if you haven't already. And I'm seeing you guys on the next episode. Bye, everyone.